Hey, how are you? It is Sunday. I promised some friends and stuff that I'd be cutting out videos on Sundays and Wednesdays just to beat COVID boredom. I had a really good suggestion from my daughter. A couple of things. We're supposed to like and subscribe. Didn't know that. Old guy. But there it is. That being said, my daughter said it might also be a good idea, Dad, to when you're doing these things, just to do like a quick little tutorial at the beginning. Just to let folks know how you're putting together the song. So qualifier here, I am not a professional guitar player by any stretch of the imagination. What I am is that guy who does a pretty good job at most campfires. But that's it. I mean, don't get me wrong. I've been on stage a few times. I do things like that, but I'm by no means a professional. What I can do though is, put together a song and make it pretty decent. Enough that people will at least tolerate you listening to. So without further ado, going out to my wife actually today. It's kind of nice. On Mother's Day, and it's a nice little lovely little Beatles tune. So what I want to do is just go through the chord structures. You don't really need to see my face. You do need to see my hands. So I'm going to move along a little bit here. So chord structures, you can follow along when we go through. I'm not going to name every single chord because what's the point? I can't remember them myself. And really all you need to do is know how to play it. I'll go through the major chord shapes and then you'll sort of get an idea from there. I'm going to walk through it quickly. So starting through first verse starts in the C. You lift off that second one. Third one, you rebuild the chord and put your pinky finger on the G string of the third fret. And then to the F major. A walk down. A minor 7th, I believe. And then a walk up from the G. Okay. So just to recap really quickly. C. That's sort of the first progression. Second progression is what I like to call the A minor walk down. So you have your A minor. Second shape is when you take this, we slide it down to here. Third shape is when you lift that middle finger off. And then to the D. Go back through that. And that's the part where it says, I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how. And then there's sort of a turnaround in which can be done two ways. It can be done up in the 10th and 12th fret. Or, and then back to the C. There is one shape part of the shape in there that's interesting. It's for the bridge. It starts in the A. You can either do your A three in a row or like that. I generally get lazy and bar it. You're asking me my love, and then it goes to the F minor, taking off. And then to the D. And then there's an interesting walk down on A. So you're hitting the A chord and the A, open A there at the same time. That's just exactly what you think it is. Second time through is the exact same thing. You're asking me, will my love grow? I don't know. The second time through, he walks down on the C. Resolves back to the C major. So that's basically all it is. What I'm going to do, too, is I'm going to try to play this and sing it at the same time. I got a little bit of help with a little thing. Help my voice just a little bit because it's not the best. I'm not Paul McCartney. There's a really good reason I live in the house that I live in, and he lives in the house that he lives in because he's that much better. That being said, I'm going to do my very best, okay? This is something. Before we go, I want to make sure that you guys are looking at the hands. There you go. One, two, ready, and. Thank you.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she woos me. Don't want to leave her now. No, I believe in her. Somewhere in a smile, she knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in the style she shows me. Don't want to leave it now. You know I believe in how. You're asking me if my love grows. I don't know why. Don't. Stick around now with me, sure. I don't know why I don't want me now. No, I believe in how. Something in the way she shows. And all I have to do is think of her. Oops. Something in the way she shows me. Don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in how.
So I kind of like that ending. Certainly lends itself to two guitars. I hope you enjoyed it. My voice didn't throw you off too much. And have a great Mother's Day. See ya.